Hello.
Welcome to the HEV-94 protective system. For use.
Greetings. Right on through, sir. Looks like you're in the barrel today.
Hidden my glasses again.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer one of the five. It's about to go.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And, potentially, the most unstable.
Now, if you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that, although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Testing? Testing? Everything seems to be in order.
All right, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. If you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until you carry the rise.
Stage 2 emitters activating now.
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level, nor how long the reading will take. Please, work as quickly as you can.
Overhead capacitors to 1, all of 5%. It's probably not a problem. Probably, but I'm showing a small discrepancy in... Well, no, it's well within acceptable bounds again. Sustaining sequence.
I've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming up to you any moment. Look to the delivery system for your specimen.
Oh dear!
Gordon, get away from the...
Get back! you taking this Freeman guy?
Topside for questioning.
What the hell for? We got him. Let's kill him now.
And if they find the body?
Body? What body?
It's no good up there. It's all sealed off. The only way out is an open front door. I'm pretty sure there's a few signs somewhere near that.
Yeah.